Talk to me for a little bit about what your impressions are of her as an actress.
One thing about Gloria that I notice when I watch her is she was a great listener. She was always alive. She was always, keen mm-hmm. and observant and listening carefully to the other actors. And she had a great range. I think she really took it seriously, her craft. At the point in her life in her 50s, when I'm playing her in the movie, she had actually gone back to acting class, which I found out. She studied with Stella Adler. And I was told by Robert De Niro, who was studying with Stella at the time, who was a young kid, he said he didn't even know who Gloria was. But somebody else in the class said, hey, you know that the lady sitting over there, that's actually Gloria Grahame. So she would come and listen because Stella Adler was famous for her lectures. Mm-hmm. And anyway, so Gloria did. So Gloria, I think, took her craft really seriously.